And I am right back with another episode. Okay, there was a bit of a delay on my end because I decided to check, make sure everything was fine. And yeah, audio is good. So, I just didn't want the game audio to be too loud and overtake my voice. But yeah, so, let's get right to where we need to be. Basically, we get to use Blast Man. Sorry, not Blast Man, Heat Man. Don't know why I got the two confused. Yeah, we get to use Heat Man. I freaking love. I love the fact that I can just use this guy whenever. I don't have to deal with any like dark or evil spirits here because megaman's already taken care of them. But I will have to deal with them in seaside area. So gotta help me out. We'll do the dark ball there if attacks to her feet run off that much. Ah, really? So close. Sorry, I see data, I'm gonna have to pick it up. How I am? I love how they just like allow Heat Man to do this, but yet if it was Mega Man, they just like, no, get the fuck away. Thing. A little fire. Yep. Just do this. Go around the back. Stab. Good night. I think there's some in the bottom area, I'm not sure of this. Check. And this says me where there is some in the bottom area, which is not the best because last time I went by now and then I got swallowed by 5 men, as I remember that episode. I find the hidden tiles. Oh, that's fine. I already got the fire. Okay. The fire didn't get it. You would have been getting followed by a dog. Okay, best way to do this. Honestly, I don't know. Yeah, I'd say try to get behind him. Trying to get behind him will probably be the best. That way you can get in those three. See, that's unfair, but haven't hit in a day, yeah, so... I'm gonna have to do it with the axe. You know, at least then I'll get 4 bug fragments instead of 3 if I did it with the soul knife. That's always something, right? More soul weapons. So to get rid of those two evil, you gotta zoom into this thing. Just go around. Not funneled. As I have been. We will get hit by this one, obviously, because I don't know. Just inside. Kill. Ah. Yeah, that blues. Bad bitches. Honestly, any opportunities you get to try and kill them from behind, do it, because otherwise you're just going to be taking up stuff that you might need to save them. I have those blue ones just a bit later. What is going on over here? Out of the United States. Just to see how this is what the party looks like. Thank you. go. That is the best way that I know to do it. If anybody else knows any other ways, go for it, because in my opinion, that guy is nuts to send a red hot navi to get water. Yo, check it out, water. Let's get this back to Mega Man. It's time to blaze on out of here. Who that?
We have this little plan, you see, and it would be a little problematic if Mega Man were to live to play another day.
What's with this?
The cybeast power is ours, and ours alone.
That means you're the one that...
We have the winner! And for your prize, you get to leave the water right here.
Ooh, I'm better for a fight. Bring it on, clown.
Yeah, I'm no good at doing a clown one once. God help me. Oh, God. Too easy. Okay, so easier way to do this rather than just go and do the whole thing is to just jack back in and then go to making this way. There's so much more time. I've still not beaten Dive Money yet. I will get around to it eventually, just actually having to deal with such a pain in the ass. God help me when I go have a clown one-up. And then again, God help me when it comes to clown one-up. Guy's a pain in the ass.
Too friendly, does he? Hey, Cannon Pop. I'll knock some sense into him. Come on, punk.
I love the way he even talks. He's all just like... I don't know.
Such a shame.
So, now we can turn into cybeast and gregar form. There's some of you left in there as well. Nope, it's mech. Unfortunately, you can't do them both at the same time, which I find pretty annoying to be fair, because it's like, come on, you've got this awesome power, why can't you just do the both at the same time? But I mean, I guess I could understand why, because it would make it far too easy. Thank you. probably not the most effective way to do it, but well, apparently that was a record. I actually need to be a four, because I don't have any... I only have one four. I'll do that. I don't mind being out to 100 if I don't. I'm going to do my four. There we go. The fact that he just stays over there, it doesn't come any closer or anything, really annoys me. Oops! Yeah, it does that, which... This man could be a bit of an ass. I don't know. So God help me when I try to get his... when I try battling him again for his chips. Because I will try that. If this is how the human race gets, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Hopefully all I gotta do is sign up. I don't wanna do more. Damn it. Oh, two are nice. We're going predominantly on the side base at the moment. I'm gonna show you a lot of workers, man. I really shouldn't have been able to. And over here, he's got 1,200. Oh, Jesus Christ. I knew I shouldn't be doing this. Why am I doing this? I don't know what I could have done. Thank you.
We'll be right back.